Hi, hello viewers. Now I am going to show you how to create a flower rangoli. It's required 15x8 middle dots. Please see it. Now I drawn the dots. Now I'm going to explain a 15x8 middle dots. First you have to, from the top to bottom, you have to draw 15 dots here. Then it have to end up with 8 dots. How to draw the second line? From first dot to through second dot, in between you have to draw the dots. That only is a middle dots. Now I am going to show how to draw the flower rangoli. From the top you have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the 8th dot it will be center. From there you have to draw a line like this. Then you have to put the flower. Then from here in the middle you have to draw one line. You have to put like a star. You have to draw like this. You have to draw like a star shape. Then you have to come down. From here you have to put like this. Then you have to draw the leaf. For three dots you have to draw like this. Then see, now it's like a rose. One more rose I will draw and show you how we have to draw. Here you have to draw like this. Then put your leaf. It's a easy one. If you practice, you will draw easily. See now how it is. It is a flower rangoli. Now I show you how to color it. Now you see it after coloring how it is. Now I show you to draw extra designs. In leaf you have to draw like this. It will give good look for your rangoli. Extra designs. That's it. Yeah. Now see it how it is. It's ended. Please try it in your home. If you like this, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.